10 bricks a day, where each day I build a brand new Lego model using only 10 select Lego elements. Today is day 33, and yesterday, Renz Matthew suggested that I build a shoe, so I tried out building a basketball shoe.
Alright, here we've got our shoe. This clocks in at exactly 10 pieces, and it's not perfect, but I think that it works pretty well.
Thanks, and see you again tomorrow. Please like and sub below.